made Bev Shea one of the best-known gospel singers in the world. Yet he never lost his humble spirit.
Sometimes in a song ministry, the unexpected happens. They were doing a segment of this film. They had me on a nice dry rock, but the waves were elsewhere. And I started to sing, "How big is God, how big and wide his vast domain." And a freak wave came and got me completely.